and it comes free for Hedman. Knocks it away from Ilya Mikheyev, the former Toronto Maple Leaf. Now back the other way comes Belmar. His shot, a Whistler that goes high over the top corner. Big collision in the corner. Namestnikov still down. Dealey makes the save. Puck is loose in front. And now there's going to be a fight. It is Belmar and Pederson tangled up. As Namestnikov is still shaken up in the corner. Belmar dropping the gloves immediately there.
Yeah, he went looking for Pederson right away because Pederson hit Namestnikov hard. Namestnikov had his face in the glass and didn't have much chance there. And he got wasted pretty well. So Belmar went hunting. They got it sorted out now. So there's been speed, there's been scoring, there's been shots on net. The physical play is starting to come up, and now the response level for the Lightning is getting there too. It's gonna happen right here in the corner. Namestnikov slows down, Pederson doesn't. He gets the angle on him, and part of it is because of the corner. When you're in the corner there, boards were coming up more quickly maybe than Vladdy thought they were. Pederson took advantage of the angle and really wasted him here into the glass. He's going to get an extra two, I'm sure, for that. Maybe more.
So Namestnikov appears to be okay. He's going to stay on the bench. That's the...
I don't see any blood.
Yeah.
But... it doesn't have to be blood for it to hurt. That was pretty nasty.
So the officials are talking this one over. See whether or not there's going to be... I didn't see a single for a penalty. Did you? On the hit?
But I think they're considering it. Yeah. This could be a five.
Kyle Raymond and Peter McDougal are the referees tonight.
He full-on threw the numbers. And when a guy gets his head mashed into the glass like that, those are the ones that you really clamp down on. I can't see them not at least giving him a two. And I'm sure that's what the conference is about. And of course, there'll be the fighting minutes after the fact. Belmar getting involved there.
And here is the announcement here from Raymond. First, he's going to have a conversation with the two captains. McDougal.
Tampa number 47, 2 minute minor for instigating 10 minute misconduct and 5 minutes for fighting. 29, Vancouver, 5 minutes for fighting. Vancouver number 2 minute minor for holding.
So they got the number wrong there. It's 41. That's Belmar in the box.
For instigating.
Yeah.
And
the
then,
fight.
Yeah, yeah, and then getting the fight. You don't see that much anymore. And then I didn't catch all the other ones. There was a holding call in there, too.